Ghostbusters, they're back in town. You need to pee. That is so crazy. What the fuck? You need to pee. You call the Ghostbusters, they extract it. There was ghosts in your bladder. What the fuck? Use their machine to hook it up to your dick. What? It hurts when they activate it to remove ghosts. What? I break your door in. I sneak in the basement. It is my home now, but you never find out. Cause I am sneaky. I am the rat man. I go up at night and eat your cheese! Ah! But one day you find out there is a rat man inside the basement and you call the cops, but the cops don't take it seriously, so you call the Ghostbusters instead! The Ghostbusters are ill-equipped. They only have ghost-busting weapons, but they should have brought a shotgun! A gun, so I kill them instead. Oh no, it's murder. Grandma's died. When grandma has died, you get really pissed cause she owe you money. So you call Ghostbuster. Hey, please Ghostbuster. Hey, my grandma has died. She owe me money. Extract soul, please. They tell you, who the fuck is this? You tell them, get my grandma's money now, you dumbass. Ah! The Ghostbusters still come because you still pay them. They take out their guns and get grandma. You tell grandma, give me your money. Ghostbuster get guilty and they leave and you cry. I got food poisoned. That made me angry. So I called the Ghostbuster. Hey, Ghostbuster man. McDonald's have a ghost in the burger. What the fuck? Ow! You tell them, get down to McDonald's and use the gun. The burger has a ghost! What? This is the last time I go to McDonald's. Has ghost too. Why the fuck is all their food full of ghosts? I call health inspector. No, I call Ghostbuster and I tell them, destroy the city. Fuck. Place. place, and I tell them I want a ghost pizza. Pizza Baker Man says, don't call or I break your fucking knees. And I tell him... And it turns out that the drug was a ghost. So I put him in the crack pipe and I smoke. When the evil ghost shoot his magic spell on me, he accidentally gave me superpower. Now I can shoot ghost web and climb vowels. They know me as Spider-Man.
Wow.
But you may also know me as that homeless heroin addict. I need to go now, bye. I was once hungry, so I go down to the local spaghetti shop. I told him I want a big bowl of spaghetti. But I told him, I don't want regular spaghetti, I want spooky spaghetti. And I told him, make it quick. He punched me in the fucking dick. He threw me out on the streets and kicked me in the dick again. I screamed for God as he kicked me, never order spooky spaghetti. Coming out. that don't look good. Who you gonna call? The Nut Booster. Slipping in your bed. He nutted in the bed. The ghost nutted. And now it's time for you to nut to this song. I tell them
there is a too much ectoplasm in the toilet pipes.
They say,
if you call this number one more time, we will shove the PKA meter in your bumhole.
I say,
okay, how much will that cost? And then they come over and break my fucking legs. Who is it?
Oh, no! Come on in! Hey, fire, son of a bitch!
No! It was Joe! No! It was only a prank!
Man, life hasn't been the same since Grandma passed away last year. There's only one way to bring her back. We'll do it. No matter what.
Animate resurrection?
Hello.
Hello?
My name is Ghost Johnson.
Oh, hello, how are you doing?
I play drums so good
that
I bring back the dead.
Really?
Oh, what's that? You want Grandma back?
Yes.
Well, let me do a drum solo to bring it back.
Yeah! Oh, my God! It's working! It's working!
Let Grandma come back to life!
Oh, my God! She doesn't have any skin!
No refunds.
I poisoned the water supply. Now everyone dead. Whoops.
If there is something weird.
Dan Aykroyd and Harold Ramis. They were the Ghostbusters, but now they are no longer busting ghosts. They are now doing porno. Bill Murray, he is in the porno. He is screwing the ghost, and sometimes he farts. It's a movie.
And the stuff is strange. In a room. In a room. The Ghostbuster. When you have a problem with the fucking ghost, call me over, don't shoot the ghost. Watch the fuck out. It's me. I wanna bust the ghost. Yahoo! Whoop!
Ghostbusters was a movie in 1986. It was so exciting. But you know what else is really exciting? When you fart into the microphone. Here I go! This album needs to end already. Bye!
Next week, birthday, whatever the case, call me and I'll spice things up. I will entertain with my guitar and I'll do funny tricks. Call me Low Prices Joel at fuckyourself.com. Bye.
Hey, jackass, pick up the phone. Pick up the phone, dumbass. Hey, it's something important.
I bet it's something important.
Go pick up the phone. Go on. Go on, pick up the phone. Do it!
You smell of poo-poo pee-pee.
Come on, Randy. I want to sing the song. Come on. Piece of shit, come on. Bought this Fisher Price keyboard for like $2.